sir.
Good morning.
So can you talk to us about your participation here in the 5th edition of Portnet conference?
Okay. Actually, it's, I think, a great conference. I want to thank Portnet inviting us. We are a Turkish company, actually, and Portnet invited us all the way from Turkey, and we just came to participate in this conference. I think these logistics issues, there is a supply chain, single window, the procedures in customs, and it's nice to see a lot of experienced companies in this conference exchanging information, exchanging know-how, and their experiences. I think it's a great conference.
Thank you. So for the modernization of cross-border commerce, how do you see your perception about that?
As the trade increase in the world and in the region, logistics sector has some has very important parts. One is facilities, facilitation, and the modernization of facilities is important. Softwares, data exchanges is also an important part. And the third part is the regulations, actually, regulations of the government. So our experience mostly is modernization of facilitation. In Turkey, we are modernizing border gates with the BOT model. It's a PPP, public-private partnership. We are a half governmental institution working very close with the government and Turkish private sector. So in these businesses, in especially logistics, the private sector and the government has to be working in a great harmony, and there should be institutions like us, non-governmental institutions, who are connecting these bodies. So that's what we are planning to do for the region, actually. Mm-hmm.
So last question is about the cooperation and the exchange of best practices between Morocco and Turkey in general.
Actually, I know that Morocco has a lot of experiences for the data mining, collecting data, and using the data and the benefits of the government and for the private sector to make. I know they have. They are very successful, especially Portnet is very successful in making the trade in Morocco secure, rapid, and paperless, actually. So Morocco has experience like these, the mentioned experiences I just mentioned, and we have experiences in the, again, with the single window, with the gathering softwares, and creating finance to be able to modernize these facilities. So we had a lot of useful meetings with them. Then how we can exchange information, our know-how between these countries and between institutions.